between love and hate. It's a thin line between love and hate. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm just looking.
It's got to be like an angel on your shoulder, see? And if you ever get hurt and you feel that you're going down, this little angel is going to whisper in your ear. He's going to say, "Get up, you son of a bitch! Because Mickey loves you." Okay?
Thanks, Mick.
All right.
I love you too.
See, go after him, kid.
Ah!
dirt to work what he got, and what he got's a lot, but he ain't got much to prove, at least not now. Why not? Cause he's steady on the grind, got the future on his mind, and no time to rewind. But the years have been kind to his face, no trace of the heartache and hardship embrace. Laced on a Monday, feeling sort of tough guy, like that shit, homie, easing out that rough ride. Some things never change and always fit, like when Eddie like, yo, you remember that shit? Go back to basics, back to daily routines, coming to the live from that Baltimore Queens. From halftime, next game, first quarter, these drums are drenched, cause we live by the water. Watch these sins drift under the bridge, and the soundtrack still inspiring kids. Now, party people in the place to be, the name is Cool Calm Pete, and he loves the MC. Scroll these syllables down and make money, I write rhymes cause life's that funny. What up, Danny? You're barking up the wrong tree. You said something about fate, now you lost me. Costly time for fun, so better cash out. No doubt, yo baby, I'ma take the long ride. At least I'll know that I'm halfway home, cause at the end of the day, we all died alone. But when in Rome, just talk to these girls, cause you don't need reasons to have fun in this world. Hurl another penny for the wishes and luck, and this is for my people who ain't giving a fuck. Go on and on.
Got to say about that.
That was fucking tight.
Yeah.
Hey, Coach!
Yeah!
Hey.
Hey.
I don't know if you heard, we won the championship.
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah. Look, I just want to say I'm sorry for the way I acted and...
Hey, let me tell you something. You are a raving maniac.
Yes, I was. I was a maniac.
Yeah, but I see you changed your ways. And man, down the stretch, you did one great job of coaching those kids.
Thank you. It means a lot. So can I count on you for next year?
No.
Okay. But you and I, we're good?
We're good. Good. How about you and your old man?
Better, yeah.
Listen, I mean no disrespect to you and your family, but my job in life is to make your dad's life a living hell.
Hey, do what you gotta do.
I gotta do it.
I'm about to make good on that Pele bet. You wanna come over and watch?
Yeah, I'd love to, but I gotta get all these leaves over in that yard before nightfall.
Right.
Fucking sick.
Yeah, dude.
Let's get it. Yes, coach.
Yes. Got it.
Ow! Ow! He poked me in the eye.
Captain Insano shows no mercy.
I want you to visualize all those people that have been mean to you, and then I want you to attack. I want you to visualize and then attack. Can you handle that?
I tried.
Just gonna try.
What's the matter with you, boy? You too stupid to do what your coach tells you?
No. No what?
I didn't mean to hurt you. Coach told me to pretend.
My guy.
Hey, what's up, dude?
My emotions got the best of me. Just like a child, I start falling over. My feelings catch a pain. I be a man, stay a man, but you won't be the same. If you ain't gonna do me right, I might just do you in. Ain't it a sin? Ain't it a sin?
fuck! Yeah, that felt so nice. Oh.
You can do it right there.
Yeah!
Dude, that was the best feeling ever, looking up and just seeing Dom like...
Yeah, you gotta keep going, you gotta keep going.
Hey, hey, hey!
Sweeter than a plate of yams with extra syrup. Eyes beaming like four carrots a piece, just
imagine my heart would be so damn fast. Never knowing this moment would bring another life into this world. Funny how shit come together sometimes, you dig? One moment you frequent the booty clubs, and the next 4 years you and somebody's daughter raising y'all own youngin'. Now that's a beautiful thing. That's if you're on top of your game and man enough to handle it. Real life situations that ain't easy. Can't handle feeding baby on that dope money. Might not always be sufficient. But the United Parcel Service and the people at the post office didn't call you back because you had cloudy piss. So now you back in the trap. Just that trap. Go on and marinate on that for a minute.
Thank you. crashing, getting frequent now. I've got the spirit, lose a feeling, let it out somehow. We'll be right back.
skateboard retirement job. Getting it back. Little by little, man.
Next one. I got it.
Change your strategy.
Strategy, different trick. Better.
Another day in the life in New York. I'm Jason Dillon. This is 411.
That is amazing.
Yes!
And where do you live?
We're from Florida. State of Florida. That's where we live.
How are you over here?
Flew here.
You fly here, you take videos and go back to Florida?
Yeah, basically. Skate, have fun, hang out, smoke weed, drink beer.
Yeah, baby. Yeah,
all the goods, all the goods.
He's got it going on. I like him. Fuck you.
I feel that, yeah.
So Gun Squad came out.
Nah, I got you, I got you. Thanks for being so nice, though. Thanks for being so nice, you know what I mean?
Let's do this.
Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, no, we got you.
Out here, take away the cops, fuck the cops. Skateboard all y'all want, fuck him. He ain't shit, motherfucker. Kick his ass, too. That's right.
That's right. What you mean?
Tony Hawk computer's out of nowhere, and then he's like, poof, I'm here.
It sounds like it.
Yeah, it's called a fakie. Yeah. Yeah, he invented it.
That's sick.
It's like you stop and you like you pop out of nothing. It's like so dope.
Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Appreciate it, man.